Okay, we're going to draw the dot structure for chlorine gas, a poisonous green gas. This is Dr. B. And we'll start out by figuring out how many valence electrons we have for chlorine. On the periodic table, it's in group 7 or 17, so it has 7 valence electrons, but we have 2 of them. So let's multiply that times 2 for a total of 14 valence electrons. So we're going to spread those around the atoms, fill the octets, and form a chemical bond. So here's chlorine and another chlorine, and let's start by putting 2 valence electrons between the chlorines. That forms a chemical bond, and then we're going to spread them around the outside atoms, trying to give each one 8. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. We used all 14 up. Now let's see if we have octets. 8 valence electrons around each. That chlorine has 8, and this chlorine right here, 2, 4, 6, has 8 as well. So we've actually finished this Lewis structure for Cl2, a pretty straightforward one. And let's just count 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, so we're good there. We could also draw it as a structural formula that would look like this, and these 2 electrons right here would be represented by a single line that shows you a pair of valence electrons, and it shows that they're bonded. That's the Lewis structure for Cl2, chlorine gas. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.